Hi guys! Welcome back sa YouTube channel ko. So for today, meron tayong problem under ng General Engineering and Applied Sciences coming from the ECE 29 inboards. Pero before that mga lodi, shoutout muna kay Gerald Jimenez tsaka kay Kenneth Christian Giwo. Maraming salamat mga lodi sa suporta nyo sa channel ko and I hope you all the best. Mag-iingat kayo lagi. So ito yung problem natin mga lods. Which of the following is the possible value of B and C such that the two vectors 4i plus 4j minus 2k and 2i minus bj plus ck are perpendicular to each other. So kapag meron tayong dalawang vectors in such a way that they are perpendicular, so the first thing that comes to our mind dapat is that the dot product of the two vectors, so dot product, must be equal to zero. So if the dot product is equal to zero, it follows that the two vectors form a right angle or are perpendicular with each other. So this is the symbol of perpendicular lines, right? So, or perpendicular vectors for this case. So, paano po ba natin kinukuha yung dot product, Sir IJ? So, tandaan nyo po, if two vectors are orthogonal or perpendicular to each other, the value of the dot product must be equal to zero. So, for example, meron tayong dalawang vectors. Let's say yung vector u natin is a sub 1i plus b sub 1j plus c sub 1k. And let's say meron tayong vector v na kung saan yung components niya are a sub 2i plus b sub 2j plus c sub 2k. So the dot product of these two vectors is just the product. I-multiply lang natin yung mga coefficients ng i. Then i-add natin sa product ng coefficients ng j and i-add natin sa product ng coefficients ng k. So ano ibig sabihin yan, Sir IJ? So it follows that u dot v can be written as product nito, a sub 1, a sub 2, plus, so lagyan natin ha, plus b sub 1, b sub 2, plus c sub 1, c sub 2. Dahil perpendicular yung vectors natin, so this value must be equal to 0, equals a sub 1, that is 4, times 2, mga lodi cakes, plus ano yung b sub 1 natin, that's 4, times b sub 2 is negative b, don't forget the negative sign, mga lods. Plus, ano yung c sub 1 natin? Negative 2. Ang ano natin? C sub 2 is c, mga lodi. So, simplify natin, Sir IJ. So, we have 0 equals 8 minus 4b. Negative 2 times c, that's negative 2c. Lipat natin sa kabila. 4b plus 2c equals 8. Divide both sides by 2 kasi pwede pa naman. 2b plus c equals 4. Then, from the given choices, we will check which values of B and C will satisfy the equation obtained. So, if B equals 1 and C equals 2, 2 times 1, that is 2, plus 2, that's 4. Therefore, the correct answer is letter A. If you will check the other choices, they won't satisfy. So, siguro hindi naman kung magkaroon man ng case na may dalawang mag-satisfy, so, ang rule kasi dyan, kung ano yung unang lumabas dun sa choices natin. Kung kunyari, B and C parehas, sasagot nyo B. So, yun yung tinuro sa amin dati. Ewan ko, applicable pa rin yan eh. Pero yun, siguro naman hindi naman sila magbibigay ng dalawa yung tamang sagot. So, ayan. Siguro magkaroon man ng case na yun, sobrang rare lang din. So, therefore, the correct answer is B equals 1, C equals 2. So, recap natin. If two vectors are perpendicular, okay, tama ka dyan, Lodi, the dot product must be equal to 0. So, tandaan po natin na ang dot product is magnitude lang, mga Lodi, ha? Kasi ang cross product is ito yung may direction din, mga lods. So, ayun mga lodi, sana may natutunan kayo for today or na-refresh man lang kayo sa vectors natin. And maraming salamat sa support niyo sa channel ko. And pwede niyo rin po akong i-support pa by joining our community sa YT natin. So, more problems, GIS, mathematics, Olympiad questions, and mga math competition questions. So, gusto lang naman natin na mas masharean kayo and mas matuto kayo ng marami pang tricks and techniques. And also mga lodi, pwede niyo rin po palang i-support yung mother ko by subscribing to her channel, Mary Ann Maling. So, more on cooking po yung vlogs ng mother ko. And let's support her, mga lods, by subscribing to her channel. And yun, mga lods, keep safe kayo palagi. Especially, pandemic pa rin yan kahit medyo maluwag na. And yun, mga lods, kita-kits sa mga susunod na match tutorial videos ko. And sana mas marami pa kayo matutunan. God bless and bye-bye, mga lods.